We had an opportunity for me to bring my wildlife management techniques class out here to the field to learn from the Louisiana Department of Wildlife and Fisheries how rocket nets are used to capture some of the larger wildlife.
All different wildlife professionals across the country use rocket netting as a technique to capture animals and sometimes moving them from one place to another as relocation techniques, other times just capturing them for research purposes. Rocket netting is just what the name suggests. It's a metal rocket that is used as a projectile to pull and power a net over the top of animals that are in front of it. As far as what you need obviously a net, some anchor stakes to anchor that net to the ground, the metal rockets that actually come and rocket charges, we call, which are the gunpowder charges that actually propel those rockets and attached to the nets. You also need some electrical devices, a detonator, a blasting detonator, some electrical leads, some wire leads to be able to carry an electrical charge to your rockets from your detonators.
I am graduating in May of 2021 and I plan to apply for technician jobs throughout the nation. And learning today how rocket nets operate and work will help me drastically in my future career.
Until rocket netting came around, we couldn't catch wild turkeys in large enough numbers to be able to relocate them from one place to another and restock them in various states. So it really revolutionized that technique and made that possible.